Happy to see you all here. Today I am here with the topic reasons for road accidents. Reasons for road accidents. One of the report states that in India annually 5 lakh road accident occurs. In this 5 lakh road accidents, nearly 1.5 lakh people lost their life. It is very shocking. Because in our day-to-day life, we use road to reach different places like school, colleges, workplace, office, and to reach many different places. In the same road where we are traveling daily, these accidents occur. So in this class, we are going to see what are the important factors for the road accidents to occur. The very first and the foremost reason for the road accident is over speeding. So what is over speeding? That is traveling at more than the permitted speed or crossing the speed limit of an area while driving the vehicle is called as an over speeding. Over speeding, it accounts for nearly 70% of the road accidents. And most of the people who have lost their life in the road accident is because of over-speeding. When you increase the speed of the vehicle, the risk of getting into the accident also increases. So over-speeding is the reason for a lot of road accidents. And it's also the reason for a lot of people to lose their life in the road accident. Over-speeding. And the second important factor is drunken driving. So what is drunken driving? That is driving the vehicle after the consumption of alcohol. Driving the vehicle after the consumption of alcohol is called as drunken driving. Even though we have lot of rapid tests to find whether the person driving the vehicle has consumed alcohol or not, but still then, drunken driving is a reason, second most important reason for the road accidents to occur. Drunken driving. And the third important factor is distraction to drivers. So what is called as distraction to drivers? Anything which diverts the attention of the person who is driving the vehicle. Anything which diverts the attention of the person who is driving the vehicle is called as the distraction to drivers. Mobile phones. It is one of the biggest distraction to the drivers. When a person talks on the mobile phone while driving, most part of his brain concentrates on the phone and very less attention in moving the vehicle. And this can lead to a lot of road accidents. But not only the mobile phones are the reason, but the posters, billboards, banners in the sides of the road, the animals on the road, the loud music system, these are all can be the reasons for the road accidents to occur by distracting the drivers. Distraction to drivers. And the fourth factor is red light jumping. So what is red light jumping? That is crossing the traffic signal when it is on red. Crossing the traffic signal when it is on red is called as red light jumping. And the reason people say this, in order to save time, they have the habit of red light jumping. But one of the survey has proved that when all the persons traveling in the road follows the rules and regulations properly, then everyone can reach their destination safely and on time. This red light jumping is illegal and it can lead to a lot of road accidents. Red light jumping. And the next factor is avoiding safety gears. So what is safety gears? That is wearing helmet while traveling in two wheelers, wearing seat belts in the four wheelers. These are called as safety gears. The safety gears cannot prevent any accident, but it can protect you from the accident. Most of the people who got very big injuries in the accident and who have lost their life in the accident is because of they did not use the safety gears. When you use safety gears, sometimes it can save you from the major injuries, or it can save your precious life, unfortunately, when the accident occurs. So avoiding safety gears, the reason for a lot of very big injuries and the loss of life of many persons in the road accidents. Avoiding safety gears. So now students, we have seen some of the important reasons for the road accidents. So what are they? Over speeding, drunken driving, distraction to drivers, red light jumping, avoiding safety gears. Along with this, there are some other factors which are all also the reasons for the road accident. Let us see them. Other different factors. The first factor is drivers. Drivers. A person who moves the vehicle on the road is called as driver. So how the driver is responsible for the road accident? The overspeeding, rash driving, drunken driving, not obeying the traffic rules and signs, unable to understand the signs and symbols on the sides of the road. So in this manner, the drivers can be the reasons for road accident. Drivers. And the next factor is pedestrian. Pedestrian. The person who uses his foot to move on the road. A person who uses his foot to move on the road is usually called as pedestrian. So that is carelessness, negligence while walking on the road, talking in the mobile phone while moving on the road, crossing the road at the wrong places, running, playing in the road. So in this manner, the pedestrians can be the reasons for a lot of road accidents. Pedestrian. And the next factor is passengers. Passengers. All the people except the driver who are traveling in the vehicle, usually we call them as passengers. How these passengers are the reasons for a lot of accidents? That is projecting their hands, head outside the vehicle, talking to the driver, then foot boarding, traveling in the steps of the vehicle, catching the running vehicle. In this manner, the passengers can be the reasons for a lot of road accident. Passengers. And the next factor is vehicles. Vehicles. That is failure in the most important equipments like brake failure, steering failure, the improper illumination in the headlight, tire burst, then overloading in the vehicle, projecting load outside the vehicle. So in this manner, the vehicles are also can be the reasons for lots of road accident. Vehicles. And the next factor is road condition. Road condition. That is damaged roads, potholes, the holes which appear in the road, then sharp turns and curves, illegal speed breakers, improper design of the road. In this way, the roads can be the reasons for a lot of road accidents to occur. Road condition. And the last one is weather condition. Weather condition. That is heavy rain, hot sun, fog, mist, smog, strong snowfall. These weather conditions can lead to a lot of road accidents. Weather condition. So what are the other different factors? Drivers, pedestrian, passengers,
vehicles, road condition and weather conditions.
Now students, you would have understood about what are the very important factors for the road accident to occur and the other different factors which are responsible for the road accident. In the next class, let us see another important topic.